sense there's something in the wind that seems like tragedy's at hand. And though I'd like to stand by him, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the...
So how'd she die?
What?
How'd she die? Your girlfriend.
She got into an accident.
That's too bad. You want some company tonight?
Who are you?
I'm someone who's gonna make you feel good again.
What is this place?
This is the place where you can come when you forget all of your troubles. Hey man, what's going on, man?
Nothing.
Don't mind her. She's a little crazy. I'm not crazy or anything. I'm perfectly fucking sane! Or something, huh?
I'm Gabe.
Gabe. Okay, Gabe. So, what you doing here, Gabe?
I came with her.
Oh, so you're the one.
What?
Nothing, man. Nothing. Don't even sweat it. So, what's with the suit?
My girlfriend. She just died.
Man, that blows. How'd she do it?
What?
Did she slit her wrists, or did she use pills? I mean, women are common to use pills. Don't worry about it. You don't have to tell me. It's all good, man. It's all good.
How'd you know?
Your face. It says it all.
My face?
You can tell everything about a person by their face. You think it's your fault? Didn't show her enough attention. You can make it all better, man. It's all good. It's all good. You can make it all better. Not your fault. How did she die?
It was suicide. The police didn't say how she did it. But
how do you think she did it?
I don't know.
Wow. Was she the type of person who liked to get things over with? Or the type that anguished and anticipated that bright light at the end of the tunnel?
I don't know.
Well, how do you think she did it? Because I think you want to know. Of all things, I think you want to know if you're the reason she did it. If you want to find out, I could help. I can make all the pain go away.
I love you, Angela. I love everything about you. I want to hold you. I want to grow old with you. I love you so much.
Gabe, you're my everything. I love you too.
Yeah. This isn't an engagement. But it's just something for me to promise myself to you. You will always have all of me.
No matter what happens, no matter how dark things get, I will always love you.
Do you go to church at all?
Fuck church. It's a waste of fucking time.
I don't know. I like the idea of believing in something higher. I got this a long time ago. I don't even remember when. My uncle gave it to me, though. It's my first cross. I've slept with it, showered with it, everything.
You shouldn't put so much faith in worthless trinkets. I mean, what do they teach you at church? That God is love, right? God is everything good. God is happiness. But God certainly can't stop war, or AIDS, or your girl killing herself, can he? Tell me, Gabe, what has God done for you lately?
I'm sure I would just want something to believe in.
Fuck that. I believe if you want anything in life, you have to take it for yourself and fuck everyone else in your way.
What's your biggest fear?
I don't know. Cockroaches?
Seriously, what fear fills your mind?
I guess, death?
Why? Death is just another part of life. It's the next step to something greater.
I don't know if I really believe in all that.
I guess I just like the idea that someone out there is trying to protect us.
I guess I'm not really worried right now.
Me either. But that's because I have you to get me through the tough days.
Is that really enough, though?
It is for me.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hey, nothing much. You?